rough cast is really dry and it's 3:1 mixture, so one lime, three sand. And then this one I keep to the same, the equalizing coat, which is meant to level it slightly on top of that one, which I do on the same day normally, is meant to, is about, I also do 3:1 because it's just becomes a lot wetter anyway and it's pretty good. But then my last painting coat with the fine sand, I'll do 50-50 marble grit. This was used in Pompeii too. This is quite, so that's almost a rough one too. This gives fresco a bit more of a luminosity and a bit of, you know, when light hits it, you get little specks and so forth as well. You know, that's how you make your white for painting fresco. There's our ball there, which is pretty much it. And yeah, just by, it was quite painful doing that job because everything was done by hand. Is in fresco too, like with your painting, you're meant to start always top left and work your way down. Now remember, we're working on a flat surface here, so it's normally you're sort of working it. Absorption rate, or the absorption of, is different for different pigments to oil and water, but in this case, you want to make a consistent. Slightly got R in your original. Don't drink
that water. It's about the artist at the end of the day.
And that's what I'm asking.
I think there's definitely painting, yeah, that's your grinding. You can see it's quite smooth. Normally in an 8 figure. I think, okay, the way I can answer that question is see how that quickly absorbs your pigment. So we start sort of not too much, get a bit more. You know, it's all about sensitivity there, and you can work quite lightly. And you know, you don't have to be too precious with that. It's all right. You can sort of hit and miss and sort of. You start to put these sort of details in and start to build it in. Bring up any surface. I'm trying to keep my underpainting there. The more you build up your underpainting, the more you can sort of. And see, the idea is you work. So remember, you've got to build this picture up. You've got, you know, a good 12 hours working time. So you can really, like the woman that last did this image worked it all in this green, and it worked quite beautifully, sort of like. So you've got plenty of time to sort of come in. And then you can mix the lime white.